Hello everybody, this is the first video on the Lax Kids channel. Today we will be explaining to you six of the top lacrosse dodges that you can use. These will help you become better midfielders and
attackmen.
Okay, so Killian will get us started on our first dodge.
Which dodge is that going to be?
This is called the one-handed switch. The one-handed switch dodge.
Which okay. is...
You will demonstrate.
So you can do it from either side, which is where you have... You can, like, have two hands, but then you move to one, and then you, like, move it to the other stick, and then you can, like, shoot, score...
basically like this. So you have your stick in one hand, right?
Yep.
And then you take your stick into the other hand, you sort of throw it to the other hand, and the offenders will shift this way, but then you'll quickly move back to the other hand and come in for a shot.
Yep, your dominant hand. You can do it either way, like this.
Yep, all right, well, we will move on to the second dodge, which is the face dodge. So this one, so it's more common, so it's called the face dodge.
So you're like
Because what you do is you come, you go across your face,
so then
and then come back.
This way.
Like that, so here's in fast motion again. You go across your face and back, so like this.
Ooh.
All right. If you have any questions
just
about these dodges,
below.
Just tell us in the comments. Okay, Killian, would you like to demonstrate the Z dodge?
Yes. Can you be my defender, Thurston?
Yeah.
So, the Z dodge is when they're really good guarding you. You go off, you don't have it, you go back in. It's like a Z formation.
So this basically helps you if you are not in a good position up against your defender. This helps you reorganize and come back like this. Here, play the ball. So basically, what I just said is that, like, say you're right here, you're not in a good position to make a good pass or shoot,
and you just, like, and there's nobody open.
Then you're gonna come back,
and then you're gonna try it again.
Yeah. And then maybe you'll have a better pass, or you have an easier way to roll around and shoot.
Yeah, like that.
Yep, so like that. Kevin, you can also demonstrate the S dodge.
Yes, I can do that. Okay, so the S dodge is a good dodge to just like get away from your defender.
Yeah, basically it's a way to get your defender off you.
It's basically a face dodge, but not a face dodge.
But you're like moving around. Instead of just coming up like this, like in a face dodge, you're going in motion, right? You're making like an S shape.
It's in the same motion, just but you're using your feet.
All right, can you demonstrate?
So you go like face dodge, and then you come around, and then you can pass, shoot, do a lot of stuff.
Yeah. All right. In the last dodge.
Dodge.
All right, Killian's gonna demonstrate the split dodge. Wait, no, this isn't the last one. The last one is a different one. All right, but Killian's gonna demonstrate the split dodge. Can you demonstrate, Killian?
Yeah, so you can do either hand, but I would prefer your non-dominant hand so then you can dodge to your dominant hand. So you do this, you come up, so what you do is you plant your foot, and then you come the other way, and then pass, shoot, score.
Yeah.
Hit the post like
so basically this is just practically your juke. So
yeah
like he said, you're starting because it's easier if you're attempting to go in for a shot, it's easier to start in your non-dominant hand, so then you can switch over to your dominant hand because then you're in a reasonable place to throw up a shot.
The last
and final dodge, which I will demonstrate, is the roll dodge. So basically, this one in slow motion, this is what it, let's just go in slow motion. So basically, on this one, a lot of people get confused and they do this.
They do this.
And then they turn back over. But if you're like this, he's just going to
check it. I can just check it.
So what you do is you move away from the defender
and
closer to the goal.
You have to switch. switch hands.
So say I'm on this side, you can do that. So say I'm on this side, then I come around like that.
I should have checked your stick. What? So that's a thing you shouldn't do, because I could have checked your stick.
Like this?
So
I don't know what you're talking about.
You did.
Well, I'll show you. I don't understand what you say.
This.
Yes. If you're starting on your dominant and you're not going your dominant direction, so say I'm right-handed and I'm not going right, then I am going to go left. So like this. I'm going to come in and I'm going to switch hands and as I'm doing that.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching, everybody. This was Lax Kids once again. Have an amazing day.